get loud.
Yeah!
The sun is down. You drink lots and lots of beer from all around the world. Lots and lots of wine from all around the world. So you're ready for it, right?
Yeah!
So let's do this. You ready, boys? Stop me. acoustically in it. I think it worked out all right. I don't know. How do you guys feel? Is anybody here for that? Yeah? We're going to play the electrified version now, all right? Here's a song that we wrote. We wrote this song sitting in the front of a tour bus one night. And it's a song that we wrote for all the beautiful women in our lives, because they're the beginning of everything. Women. I'm collecting brownie points. That's what I'm doing. There's a song called Hey Mama. It's like borderline. have Tourette's. All right. We're going to play a song for you now that you've heard twice now already. If you've been here, it's one of those songs that, you know, if we don't play this song, we get lynched. So we're just going to keep playing this song. I've been playing this song since 1996, I think it was. The Suburban record came out in 1998, but we had this song long before that record came out. And this is one of the songs that really catapulted us and gave us the opportunity to sign to major labels and make big records and get exposure worldwide and sell millions of records thanks to beautiful people like yourself. So if you know the words of this, man, please sing it with me now. Let's go to 1998, all right? Scouts from our drone. Just an hour's long, he had sort of steady ball. All the sentences, lost kids inside, it's not my label. Jesus is a shame, it's a shame. We'll be right back. Thanks so much for hanging out with us here tonight. I applaud you.
Yeah!
You guys have been beautiful all day, man. All day. We're going to do one more song for you here that some of you have heard twice already. We're going to play it for you a third time. And then we're going to go over here. We're going to hang out and watch one of the most amazing fireworks shows.
Yeah!
In the entire world, man, right here at Disney World, all right?
Yeah!
Thanks to Disney World for throwing such amazing parties. And you know what the cool thing is? We're going to do this all over again tomorrow night, all right? So come back and hang with us again, all right? We'll throw a few more extra songs in there, say maybe something that you've never heard us play before. So come on out here and check it out. And in the meantime, there's one last song now, alright? Sing it with me loud and proud. It goes like this right here.
Thank you. Yeah!
We'll see you guys tomorrow night. Peace to you.
That was amazing! That was awesome! Yeah! Now we're gonna go watch a great, great fireworks show called Illuminations. Enjoy.